When God created our world, all things were beautiful and prosperous. God gave all the freedom to Adam and Eve. Not to eat the fruit of that tree. They were tempted by the serpent. The eyes of both were
disobedience. Sin entered into this world. Through one man's obedient death on the cross, salvation came to this world.
Lord, we need your touch. We won't come back to you. Forgive us our sins.
Your love.